right, bouillabaisse is on the menu in the News 9 kitchen today. We are joined by Scot Kinney from Unwined. And we should mention that Unwined is celebrating its 10th anniversary in Manchester,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we just did, actually, June 1st.
Great.
10 years now.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
This is a great seafood stew, but
yes.
What are you putting in it? I know you can put in kind of anything you want, really.
You know, you can. That's the great thing with a seafood bouillabaisse. Yeah. You can use any seafood you have, whatever you like at the house. What we do in the restaurant, this is a classic French dish. It's great for the summertime. It's light. It's a great way to incorporate fresh produce along with some fresh herbs. So what I've done here is I've already incorporated a little bit of a basil oil, an infused basil oil that you get started. What you want to do is you want to add fresh garlic to this dish. And then you want to add some onions. These are some of the classic ingredients of a seafood bouillabaisse. You get started with the onions and the garlic. Basically, what you want to do is cook those down a little bit, letting a lot of the flavors out first before you add your seafood. A lot of shellfish does not take long to cook. I mean, mussels, for instance, less than a minute. They're done. As soon as they open up, they're done. So after this is cooked down for a little bit, you want to add, I have some little neck clams you want to add to this. I have some mussels I just mentioned. You can add that to it. Like I said, anything you really have, you can use shrimp. We have baby scallops, and I've also used some calamari. Again, really nice, light summertime. So what you want to do, get the temperature up, get this cooking real good. You can add some fresh tomatoes. That's another classic ingredient, along with some herbs. Like I said, I've already added some basil to this with the oil. Now, with shellfish, it is recommended to cover. So what I would do is just cover the dish a little bit first.
All right.
You want to check it every once in a while. You know, give it a stir. Of course, we give it the classic restaurant toss.
Of course, if I did that, it would be all over my kitchen.
So basically, it's simple. You want to finish it off adding some white wine. You got to add white wine to the dish. That really creates the stew part of it.
Mm-hmm.
All the seafood as it cooks releases all the flavors into the wine. You get the garlic, you got the tomato, the aromas are amazing. Again, it's very light, very summer. You can get all this seafood at your local seafood market.
Mm-hmm.
And then again, you cover for a matter of a few minutes. And then when it's done, as soon as it's done, let me know. I'll present it, and
right,
we'll get that on the dish for you.
And we should also mention that you're doing a lot of kind of tapas and small plates these days.
Yeah, we have tried to change our menu a little bit. There's a lot of demand for smaller dishes, especially in the summertime. So we've actually taken all of our entrees and created smaller portions of them all in addition to the regular size.
That's great.
A little easier on the stomach, a little easier on the wallet nowadays, tough economic times.
And you can try a lot of different things.
And you can do a lot of sampling, which I think was the biggest feedback we've gotten from people. We started this about a week and a half ago. We are going to be incorporating happy hour at Unwind.
Okay.
Weekdays from 4:30 to 6:30, a lot of specials and all that.
All right, Scot, thank you so much. We're out of time, but thanks for coming in,
so
and there you have it.
Present this.
All right, we'll be right back. We'll be right back.